years ago for minor drug possession. Get this. Found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. Sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah?
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. That'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people? And their job is to control the panic.
She's 100% DUP controlling this area.
All right, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
All right.
So now you do want me killing people with
Hello.
My powers.
I didn't say kill them. Just rough them up, tear them a little, and destroy their stash.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Okay. I'm probably gonna have some pretty bad internet, so I'm gonna stay down
for a while. Did you kill them?
No. Just I did my duty as a citizen. I gave them a few moments to think long and hard about the choices they've made.
Did you destroy the drugs?
Yes, I destroyed the drugs. Can I please go into the alley now? French. You should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right? Pretty damn good one, too.
She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
You really shouldn't leave lit candles unattended. You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex. And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day, while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I'm on my way.
Making my way to Twin. Playground. I'm in a closet. Oh no, I can't fit.
minister, sign our petition to get drugs off the streets. Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a bioterrorist. We need your help to keep our streets clean of that kind of filth.
Filth, huh?
Hey, you're either fighting with us or against us.
What's the name of that book? You know, the one that says, let he who is without sin cast the first stone?
Radical.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
It was the Bible. By the way, what I was quoting, it was the Bible, if you were wondering.
I wasn't.
Talking about the Bible.
Hey, Delson. Neon sign? Huh? Big glowy thing?
I was taking the scenic route. Okay, just need a place to hide.
I don't see any dealers. Hide and wait. Okay.
This is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
That took a long time.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond.
It's okay! God!
Shh!
not this again. Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate. Oh, no, 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 no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
You can run up walls? You have got to be kidding me. Speed of light, baby.
They all deserved it.
She's fast.
I gotta finish what I came to do.
Come on, come on. Lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Curtin K!
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news? I am not a night person.
Stop
trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I am not going back!
Doesn't even tickle.
Now we can't more. Not anymore.
Augustine!
You're one of
the
goddamn robots!
How many times? Wait, I just want some of your powers. That's all.
Just leave me alone!
Come on, powers. I know you're in there. Surprise me.
Oh, I am so gonna use this!
not going back!
You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you? That was awesome.
No!
Clever girl. I can hear you breathing! Wait, is that me?
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street.
No, so close.
Moving
to this
from
hell.
City to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up.
I'm thankful enough.
The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... Oh, God, Brent. The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. And no brother, nobody else.
Nelson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Gosh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on, get up. Oh, hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way! Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey! It should be my responsibility. Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe, but the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
Can end this with some these. Yes. I didn't know you could do that. Let's get some of this. Oh. Yeah, well, that's the end of the video. Hopefully
all right, Red,
you liked
sorry.
It.
Oh, look who it is.
I'm going to pause it so nothing gets spoiled. Ooh. So, Grow Gamer, goodbye!